Hello everybody. Here we are going to find out the expectation value or alpha, root over alpha we need to find out. Here it is given 1.